Spurgeon here with Revzilla TV to talk to you about the Scorpion EXO R2000 Raven graphic available at Revzilla.com. Now, the EXO R2000 is the premium race helmet in Scorpion's lineup. Now, the Raven graphic that you see in front of me is going to be a new colorway for 2016, and there's two different versions available. There's going to be a Phantom version, which is a matte grayscale, and then you're going to see the high-vis version in front of me. And really what's cool about this particular helmet is the fact that it's going to be a matte high-vis. Really great color and texture to this helmet. Now, as far as the R2000 is concerned, TCT composite shell. Going to be an intermediate oval fit to this particular helmet. When we threw the medium on the scale, it comes in at 3 pounds, 5 ounces. That's a relatively lightweight helmet for a Snell DOT lid. This is something you definitely want to be able to take to the track with you. And again, when we're talking about intermediate oval fit, a little bit longer front to back. It's going to work for the majority of the American market. And the fact that this is a race helmet means that there's going to be a little bit more pressure holding this helmet down along your cheeks. The other thing that Scorpion incorporates with this helmet is their AirFit technology, which means you have a little button up underneath your chin bar and you can actually pump the cheek pads up to really hold them down against your face to make sure you're not getting any rattling around when you're out there at very high speeds. Now, the other thing to note with this is that you do get two face shields included in the box, and it includes the Everclear fogless technology. I was actually out in California, it was a chilly morning, and I had a Scorpion helmet on, and it's one of the best coatings that I've seen on a face shield yet to making sure it doesn't fog up. So again, you get that clear visor, and you also get a smoke visor included in the helmet. It's a nice deal for a lid that comes in around that $400 price point. Now, if you are not familiar with the R2000, make sure to check out our detailed breakdown video where we take the helmet, we rip it apart, and we go through every little piece of this lid. Now, the Raven graphic that you see in front of me is going to be done up by Dom Designs. Dom Designs is known throughout the automotive as well as the motorcycling world for all the graphics that they're doing on helmets. And one of their real popular themes you're going to see is this line art graphic that you're going to see encompassed through a lot of the helmets in Scorpion's lineup for 2016. Now, it's gonna give you kind of a fast feel to this. You're gonna start at the front, you're gonna work your way through, and again, it's that matte finish, still high vis, and you're gonna have contrasting lines working their way through. You can see these pinstriping gradient lines kind of fading in as they pull down throughout the helmet, and then you're gonna see a symmetry coming into play. Both sides are gonna be the same. You're gonna have the Scorpion logo, you're gonna see these lines coming back with other lines kind of almost gradiating up in a lightning bolt style pattern. Really gives this helmet a really kind of a fast feel. But again, it's all that line art which is textured to really create that nice, big, thick feel with this. And the paint is done really, really nicely. Really quality feel to this overall helmet. Now everything's gonna pull to the back. It's gonna wrap around. You are gonna see the Scorpion logo back there, and you are gonna see Dom Designs in a very small insignia right in the back as well. Overall, this is gonna be something that we're gonna really see tried and true from Scorpion. They're really known for their line art style graphics, again, giving you a fast feel. And for those of you out there that want something a little bit out of the norm, you don't want a glossy finish, you still get a matte finish, but it's this really nice high-vis version of that. Now, there are a lot of riders out there that are rocking Scorpion helmets. If you want to hear more about what they have to say, click the info button, read what other riders are digging about the Scorpion lids that they are rocking on their rides. If you have more questions for us, never hesitate, get on the phone, give us a call, 877-792-9455, or simply type us out an email, cs@revzilla.com. Thank you for joining us for this look at this Scorpion EXO R2000 Raven graphic. I'm Spurge. Enjoy the ride.